Today, me and my wife are going to be showing you how to make the perfect bread every time. So I found out the trick to making good bread is getting a good quality flour. There's loads of grades of flour. I didn't know that, but finding a good grade of flour is the key to making good bread.
It's not quite right yet, but it's a dough, it's soft, it's not sticky. And then when you roll it, when you knead it, you just roll it from out to in. Out and roll back in. Out. You can do that. To form it into a bowl. You know, take it as a workout. To lose a baby fat on your arms.
Thank you.
good texture.